Authorities have said that two key drugs, itolizumab and tocilizumab, will have to undergo more clinical trials to prove that they could reduce the number of deaths owing to COVID-19. Balram Bhargava, the Director General of the Indian Council of Medical Research, said the two drugs, itolizumab and tocilizumab, are being considered for averting a cytokine storm in COVID patients. A cytokine storm is a hyperreaction of the immune system. This affects the patient's organs and can prove fatal. Itolizumab is marketed by Biocon, while tocilizumab is a Roche product that is being distributed by Cipla in India. Biocon founder Kiran Mazumdar-Shaw tweeted, "Dr. Bhargava is right. We have received emergency use authorization on a small pivotal trial. As mandated, we will do a larger phase 4 clinical trial, and we also have 150 patients' real-world off-label data which will be published." On July 11th, the Drug Controller General of India granted approval for administering itolizumab in COVID patients with moderate to severe acute respiratory distress under the clause of restricted emergency approval. On July 13, Biocon presented data of a clinical trial with a sample size of 30 COVID patients. Of these patients, 20 were given itolizumab. While those who had taken the drug survived, 3 control patients died. Clinicians across India have been using this drug off-label, at least in 150 patients since May. Similarly, tocilizumab is being used off-label. This means that clinicians can prescribe these drugs after informed consent of the patients on compassionate grounds.